Hello, so I'm gonna try and make another player who is just as handsome as the rest of them. So first of all, I'll try and choose the face, but if the face is not handsome enough retrospectively, I'll probably go back and change it. Okay, we'll do the hair first actually. I'll work from the hair. Okay, we'll choose that one. What color? Gonna go for black hair. Okay, we'll try that. Okay, we'll go for that. Nice. Start from the beginning so you can see what number it is. Go for that. I can see no difference there, so let's move on. Gonna try and make him look sinister, I think, because he's got those serial killer eyes. Yeah, we'll go for that. That, because it's weird. Lovely. That wins. Yeah. Cheeks and jaw. We'll do that, and we'll try and make him as skinny as possible. Small cheeks. And his jaw is going to be up. And then we're going to do less fullness. Chin, I think I need to take the beard off first. When you take away that beard, you can see exactly how bony he looks. The chins are like almost identical. It's very difficult for me to like make different players on this one because they've not really given much option. What I'm gonna do is a large chin, and it's gonna be large and out. Yeah, cauliflower ear. Straight or angled. Angled and small. Okay. Like that just looks like, according to me mate, pubic hair. Yeah, I think. Yeah. Look at how fucking handsome he is.
This looks promising out wide. And he's waiting in the centre on a company.
In it goes! Nice.
Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Look how handsome he is, la. Yeah, that's right.
William? Yeah.
Sorry, bro.
Committed challenge. Can he put it away? And a goal! Cause for celebrations again.
There we go.
In front.
He's handsome, isn't he? Yeah.
Oh,
you're
nice offside.
Leave it.
To chase. He's just got to continue his run. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Ladies, call me.